After returning to her hometown of Roswell, New Mexico, a young woman reconnects with her teenage crush and soon discovers he also happens to be an alien in hiding.
Oh, it's so good. It's the new adaptation of the popular show Roswell. Doug Kolk talks with the cast of Roswell, New Mexico. Hey, Doug.
Well, Mike and Cher, this wasn't just an opportunity to talk to the cast. Tonight, we got to watch them in action, experiencing the crashdown at sunset, which allows fans to capture those Roswell, New Mexico moments socially.
It's everything fans would come to expect from Roswell, New Mexico.
I think it's fantastic.
Rolled into one immersive experience.
Because you can't reach into your television, right? But you can touch a pod here.
I actually came by a few days ago, and it was like, it had just opened, so it was empty. I had the place to myself, and I was like walking through. I was like, what's up, my pod?
Tonight, Janine, Nathan Dean, and the rest of the cast of the new CW series gives each station a whirl.
I came last night, I said I was in the show, and they didn't let me in.
And heads inside the exact replica of the show's diner.
No. No.
To chat with us about Tuesday's big premiere.
Liz is coming home to Roswell after 10 years. She left really thinking she'd never be back, and she comes home to find out that her tiny, sleepy town has a lot of big secrets.
And you're that secret?
I'm one of several. There are three major secrets in this line here.
It's got to be pretty crazy actually shooting in New Mexico.
Well, I think that's what lent itself to all of us just really being so dedicated and involved and committed to telling this story for the past 5 months, because we've been out in Santa Fe, which is beautiful.
Stunning. Yeah.
And what are they opening?
Amazing karaoke.
What are they opening?
Bowling. Bowling. So we're gonna start. We're gonna start.
A lot of fun. Sometimes too much fun, but we keep it together. It's all love.
I'll keep your secret. I promise you.
I'm not one of the bad guys.
You don't decide to be a hero.
So I can tell right off the bat, the chemistry is there between everyone.
Yes, absolutely. From day one.
You laughing?
Honestly. No, you're doing a great job answering questions, man.
Thank you.
You're doing a great job.
No, yeah, we got super lucky. Everybody, and everyone was so behind this thing and behind getting to do it together and just like a champion for this project from the table read.
And don't forget, Roswell, New Mexico premieres right here on the CW next Tuesday. In the meantime, fans can go check out the Crashdown on Sunset experience for free. Just log on to crashdownatsunset.com to reserve your space now. It's open through January 23rd. Mike and Cher.
Yes, sir. Doug, thank you.